Hi, I'm Joan McDowell. I'm a New Zealand singer-songwriter and I'm lucky enough to be the ambassador for Shark Week. I'm also involved in the New Zealand Shark Alliance.
Hi, I'm Riley Hathaway and I'm 12 years old and I am the youth ambassador for Shark Alliance.
Hi, I'm Cameron Jones and I'm from Shortland Street. I play Dallas on the show.
Today we went for a swim in the shark tunnel at Kelly Tarleton's.
So shark finning is the practice where fishermen kill sharks, chop off their fins and then throw them back overboard. So it's really a humongous waste.
Despite popular belief, these creatures are not evil. They're actually one of the most beautiful creatures on our planet and they're an amazing part of our ecosystem.
So Kelly Tarleton Sea Life Aquarium supports the position of the New Zealand Shark Alliance, which is of a ban on the finning of sharks in New Zealand waters. And we really see it as an unsustainable practice. It's not in line with international standards, and it's something that there's definitely a lot of room for improvement for.
I support a ban on shark finning.
I support a ban against shark finning in New Zealand.
I support a ban on shark finning, so I would love if you guys got behind me and the New Zealand Shark Alliance and signed the pledge to ban shark finning in my backyard.